5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
All set, thank you so much.
Hey, who's out there? Oh, it's only you. Well, I was afraid it was going to be one of those fuzzballs who lives here on Sesame Street. Yuck. Oh, no. What's that? Oh, no. Is that music?
Hello, everybody.
Oh, brother.
Want to join in?
You expect a grouch to sing along? Forget about it.
How about you? We want to include everyone.
Whoa, hold the phone. What include mean?
Oh, include means we let everyone join in. We don't leave anybody out.
Oh, include. Yeah, okay, yeah. That's a good word. Professional audience or what?
Great job, everybody! And that includes you, Oscar.
Hey, grouches do not help. See, this is why I like to stay in my trash can.
Oh, no mind him. He always cranky. Yeah, that's the first thing to know about Oscar. And second thing. And you know, come to think of it, it's third thing. And fourth. And...
Boy, Elmo's so happy to see everybody here.
So, Elmo, today we're having a play date, right?
Yeah, Abby. Elmo can't wait.
Me neither. So, what do you want to do together?
Well, Elmo doesn't know. Oh, but Elmo has a feeling it's going to be a great day.
You know, I have that same feeling, too.
Just an annual kind of day. Not a lot to do.
You may see only skies of gray, but there's a bright side too.
Oh, wow.
Look around. Here we are on a street called Sesame.
Yeah.
Every day there's just so many possibilities.
It's another sunny day. For something fun to do. Another
Bert?
I thought you'd never ask. Looking at some pigeons makes me jump for joy inside.
Maybe we could play a game or two.
Or three, or four, or five.
Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We eat cookies all day long.
Another.
time for cookie break.
Let's go, Bert.
See ya.
Ah, good. They're leaving.
Uh-oh. It seems that someone has not turned off their cell phone. Oh, wait. That is me. excuse me? Hello?
Okay, Abby. Elmo will see you later for our play day.
Can't wait, Elmo.
Wonderful. I shall see you soon. Goodbye. Guess what, everyone? Where did everybody go? Oh, well. Perhaps I can tell you. I have very big news. My friend Chamki is coming to visit today. Oh, I am so excited. Chamki lives in India, which is all the way on the other side of the world. Mm-hmm. Chamki is very special, and I just know everyone is going to love her. Oh, I cannot wait to tell them my news. Luckily, I do not have to wait. Good thing I am on the furry friends and family calling plan. Call Elmo.
Calling Elmo.
Don't you just love technology?
Hello?
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Grover.
There's big news I have to say. My friend from India is coming today.
Wow, Elmo's gonna spread the word.
She coming?
Well, she sounds terrific.
I wonder if she likes to count.
I wonder if she brought cookies.
Well, call us when Chomky gets here, Grover.
Alrighty. Call? Huh, I hope I can figure out how to use this gizmo by then.
I can't wait to meet Grover's friend.
Yeah, neither can Elmo.
Let us see now.
Ah, what have you got there, my fine furry friend?
Well, Count, Chamki will only be visiting for one day, so I have made a little list of all the things I want to do with her today. See?
You call this a little list?
I know, but there is so much to do and so little time.
Ah, yes, I see many, many things you have planned. Grover, would you mind if I counted them?
Be my guest.
Wonderful! You know, I do kind of have a thing for numbers. Please, hold this for me while I count. One.
How apropos.
Two.
The number
three. Two.
That is the only number I care about today. As in, just Chomsky and Grover. Two friends spending the whole day together.
Two is my favorite number. Two is neat. Two is being together. Two is sweet. Two is you and another someone having fun. Two is simple. Two is easy. All two is one and one.
Elmo loves it when the two of us play together, Abby.
And so do I, Elmo.
Two is all laughing and laughing. Two is right.
Two is somebody's arms just holding tight. Two, you see, is better by far than one could ever be. Cause two is you and me.
Two is you and another.
Bodies. Two is right.
Two makes being together twice as nice. Two, you see, is better by far than one could ever be. Cause two is you and me.
Two is all laughing and loving. Two is right. Two is somebody's arm.
That there is a very big two.
'94, '95, '96, '97. Grover, I am almost done counting the things on your list. 98, '99, 100! Ah, ah, ah! 100 things you plan on doing with your friend today!
Just 100? Oh my, I hope that is enough!
Enough? Grover, you will never be able to do all these things in just one day!
But I really want Chomsky to have a good time!
Yes, but perhaps you should cut it down to a size that is more, how shall I say, doable.
Well, I suppose I can shorten my list a little bit. But what can I cut out? Visiting MoMon? The Museum of Monster Art? No, we have to do that. Perhaps we could skip breakfast at Tiffany's. Oh, but Tiffany's mommy is expecting us. Chomsky!
Grover!
Oh, I am so happy to see you!
And I am happy to see you, my friend.
I cannot believe that you are here, all the way from India.
When I heard my family would be vacationing nearby, I had to make a stop to see you, even if it is only for one day.
Oh, but what a day it will be. I have made plans, and I have told my friends about you, and everyone is excited to meet you.
Not everyone.
Hello, my name is Chamki. I'm visiting your lovely street today.
Oh, yeah? Well, there's one thing you have to do while you're here. Get lost.
I do not understand. Why would I want to be lost when I have just found my way here?
Oh, do not mind him. That is Oscar the Grouch. Being grouchy is,
kind of his thing.
He did not seem like he wanted to meet me.
Oh, he never wants to meet anyone. But wait till you meet my other friends.
But what if they do not want to meet me either?
Oh, but they will. They do.
Chamki, they are going to love you.
I do not know.
You are feeling a little shy, perhaps?
A little.
Well, I feel that way too sometimes when I am meeting new people. But do you know what I do? I just remind myself,
I am special. There is no one just like me. No one that has ever been. No one that will ever be. And it's the same for you. You are special as can be. You are important. You are special. Singers. Now there may be some a bit like me, and fuzzy too. There may even be a few, the exact same shade of blue. But there is no one just like me.
Especially special to me, Chomky. Just think of all the special things you can do.
Like what?
You play the guitar. That's a special. You do karate. And my favorite is the way you dance.
You mean like this?
I love it.
I guess you're right.
Exceptional!
You're extraordinary!
And you're so special!
Thank you, Grover! You always make me feel special!
And you make me feel special too! Now, do you feel like you are ready to meet my friends?
Let's do it!
Good. I promised I would call them. Perhaps the low-tech way this time. Hey, everybody! Come and meet my friend Chomky!
Ah, look! That must be her!
She's here!
Ah, that is Chomky!
Oh, boy! We should go say something to her!
How about we say...
Oh, I like the way you think. Come on!
Hi! Hi! My name is Abby.
Hi!
Hi!
My name is Telly.
Hi! Hi! Elmo is Elmo. Happy you are here.
Hi!
Hi!
My name is Ernie.
Hi!
Hi!
My name is Bert.
Hi!
Hi!
The Cookie Monster. Happy you are here.
We make new friends each day, and our old ones, they stay.
And we can be friends, we cannot play.
Yeah, let's play!
And we will have such fun today!
So, as I mentioned before, I have big plans for what we can do together today. First...
Come on, Chomky, there's lots more friends to meet.
Well, I suppose my list can wait.
Put your hands up!
Hi, hi, hi!
I cannot believe I am finally meeting all of you. Grover has told me so much about you.
Really?
All good things, I hope.
Of course. I told her about what great friends you are and how I know you will all include her today.
You betcha. We no leave anybody out.
Oh, thank you. I still cannot believe I am here on Sesame Street. Look, that's Hooper's store where you eat.
Whoa.
Hey, that's right. How did you...
And over here is where you play.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's a really good guess.
And these are the steps where you can read a book or talk to a friend. I'd recognize it anywhere.
Whoa, kid, you just blew me mind.
Hey, how does she know what everything looks like?
Pictures. We are both on Fuzzbook, the monster social network.
Ha ha ha.
Oh, yeah, yeah, right.
So, what other kinds of things do you like to do here on Sesame Street?
We like to sing.
Oh, and dance.
And say the alphabet.
Sometimes, all at once.
Huh? How can you sing and dance and say the alphabet at the same time?
Watch and learn, my friend.
Ah, perfect timing.
Ooh. Ooh, cool.
Oh, yeah.
Now just repeat after us.
Hey, you too.
I say A.
We say A.
I say A, B.
We say A, B.
A, B, C.
A, B, C.
A, B, C, B.
A, B, C, B.
E.
J-K. H-I-J-K.
L.
L. H-I-J-K. L.
Here we go.
I say O.
We say O.
I say O-P.
We say O-P.
Q-R-S.
Q-R-S.
Q-R-S-T.
Q-R-S-T.
U.
U. Q-R-S-T.
It is just like you said, Grover. Sesame Street is wonderful. There are so many friendly people here, just like where I live in India.
Really? Sesame Street is just like India?
Well, in some ways. But there are differences, too. We eat different foods, we have different customs, we speak different languages.
Whoa, hold on. You had me at different foods.
Oh, that reminds me. I brought some food with me from India.
Really?
Oh, what is it?
My favorite snack. Biscuits.
Biscuits? What that?
That is what we call cookies.
Cookies? Where cookies? We got them in your pocket. Oh, sorry, let me just go to check.
That tickles. They're in my suitcase. I'll go get them.
Oh, me knew me like that, kid. Oh, yeah. All me want is cookie. Cowabunga. Me little snack that's crunchy and sweet. Nom, 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 nom. It's so good it can't be beat. It's the thing me hunger for. Gotta have more, more, more.
Oh, yeah, me want cookie. Me want cookie.
Nom, 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 nom.
We want cookie.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
We want cookie.
Get free.
All right.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at him go.
After lunch is fine. Cookies after dinner for me. All me want is cookie. When to eat a healthy meal. Don't believe how good me feels. But for dessert, can't you see? All me want is cookie.
Me want cookie.
Nom, 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 nom. Oh yeah.
Me want cookie. Me want cookie. Me want cookie.
All we want is your cookie! So, what you say?
Of course I'll share the biscuits. That's why I brought them with me.
Hooray!
Oh boy, oh boy! Oh, thank you! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! Ha ha ha! Cookie!
Wait. Those cookies are supposed to be shared with everyone! Cookie, come back!
Yeah, come back!
What about us?
Do not worry, Chomky. I will get your cookies. Biscuits.
But what will I do while you are gone?
Abby, will you play with Chomky till I get back?
Oh, sure!
Perfect. Come back with those cookies!
So, are you liking your visit so far?
Oh, yes. Everyone has been so nice and welcoming. Well, almost everyone.
Let me guess. You met Oscar.
Yes. He told me to get lost.
He tells that to us all the time. See? You fit right in here already.
Ooh, I like your wings.
Oh, thank you. I have to say, flying is my favorite part about being a fairy.
I have never met a fairy before.
Well, I've never met someone quite like you before. But that doesn't really matter, does it?
What do you mean?
Well, what I'm saying is, I have wings and you don't have them. I have a wand and you have none. But children with wings, children without them, can play together and have some fun. Tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la.
Oh, Abby, there is so much we can learn from each other.
I'm sure there is.
Yeah, I think Rover's still looking for him. But let's face it, those cookies are long gone.
Abby, there you are. Are you ready for our play date?
Oh, hey, Elmo. I was just talking with Chamki.
Ooh, this is Chamki. Hola, I'm Rosita.
And I'm Big Bird.
You sure are.
Huh?
A big bird.
Biggest on Sesame Street, anyway.
And Rosita, I noticed that you have an accent, too. Are you from another country like me?
Si, I'm from Mexico where we speak Spanish. What language do you speak in India?
Hindi.
Oh, Hindi. Well, maybe I could teach you some Spanish words, and you could teach me some words in Hindi.
Yes, I would like that very much.
Ooh, I'd like to learn too.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, me too.
All right then, everybody, listen up.
Sorry, but I could not get your cookies back at... Chamki? Where did she go? Oh, I hope she will be back soon. There is so much I wish to do with her.
Hi, Grover. What you doing?
Oh, just waiting for Chamki so we can start doing all the things I have planned.
Well, Elmo's just waiting for Abby so we could get started on our play day.
Well... I suppose there is nothing I can do but wait. All alone.
Yeah.
You know, Elmo, it is nice to have someone to wait all alone with.
Ah, yeah. Elmo likes being alone together.
Oh, Grover, I have been having so much fun meeting everyone.
Oh, good. I knew you would like them. Now, about the plans for today.
Chamki, want to come and play with us? You don't mind, right, Elmo?
No, it's fine. Elmo can play alone with Abby later. Yeah, let's all play together.
But...
You are all so kind. Thank you for including me.
Yes, well, that... is what I was hoping they would do.
Of course we want to include you.
Why wouldn't we? Well, I was a little worried that I might not fit in here because I come from a culture that is so different than yours.
Well, yeah, but we're all different from each other in one way or another.
That's true. Maybe that's why we all fit together so well.
So, will you play with us?
Count me in.
Let me go!
Yeah! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Count me in!
Ah, yes!
Count me in!
Some have pink hair.
Some are furry.
Some have hair upon their chin.
Some are covered with lots of feathers.
Some have different colored skin.
It doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter where you've been. Everybody.
You're gonna count.
entrance. Are you ready to get started again? Oh, Elmo can't hear you. Are you ready? Now, Elmo was going to come out here and do a dance with Abby, but Elmo doesn't know where she is. So, Elmo decided to dance with you instead. Yeah, come on, what do you say? Will you dance with Elmo?
Hola, Elmo. Can I play?
Oh, boy. Oh, me want to dance.
Yay! Then stand up, everybody. That's right. Up, up, up. Elmo's going to teach you a dance he likes to call the Elmo Slide. Hit it. It's easy. Just do what Elmo does. Are you ready? Everybody flap your arms. Here we go now. Flap your arms.
You meant them, didn't you? Sorry.
Yes, but Telly did a nice job, too.
Hey, I was born to boogie. Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Wow, that was some great dancing.
Oh, Chomky, there you are. Now, I have a whole list of things to do with you today. And, now where did I put that list? Do not worry. Stay here. I will go find it, and then we shall have so much fun, you will not believe it.
So, I am guessing that dancing is another thing you like to do here on Sesame Street?
Yeah. Sometimes we just break into song for no apparent reason.
Well, I really like your dance moves.
Oh, you want to see some moves? We can show you some moves.
Oh, yeah. When it comes to dancing, we've got the smoothest of moves. Ha-cha!
Oh, yeah. We three suave and graceful guys. Hit it!
Bird is the pigeon, so just take my word. With a smidgen of practice you'll be dancing like me. Come try it and see. First you thrust your head in and out like, yes, that's what I said. In and out, right, then you flap your wings. It don't take a thing, oh, the joy that it brings. And it goes like this. Now you've got to strike your stuff. Feel like you can't get enough. You've got the moves like Bert. You've got the moves like Bert. You've got the moves. Whoa, like Bert. Now make your leg go in and out. This is what it's all about.
Now it's my turn to show you my moves.
Do you wanna dance? Then I know you will soon take the chance. When I show you how you'll dance like me, triangularly, come try it and see. And it goes like this. Move your hands to show three sides. Show me your triangle stride. You've got the moves like Now me show you how to dance like Cookie Monster. You do it too, and it goes like this. Eat cookie, make lots of crumbs. Ah, nom, 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 nom. You got the move like Cookie. You got the move like Cookie. You got the move like Cookie. Then you can brush off the crumbs, yeah. Dance like this, it's so much fun.
So, how about you, Chamki?
Yeah, any good dance moves to show us?
Well, I do a lot of dancing in India. I'll show you. Just follow me. And it goes like this. Move your arms around like this. Try it and you just can't miss. You've got to move like Chamki. You've got to move like Chamki. You've got to move like Chamki. The rest will come if you let it. That's the way and now you get it.
We got to move like Chamki. We got to move like Chamki. We got to move like Chamki.
Yeah! That was groovy, everybody!
Oh, yeah!
The way you dance, Chamki.
Thanks. Grover always says he loves it too. Hey, I just got a great idea. We could all do a dance like this for Grover.
You mean as a surprise?
Yes, to thank him for being such a good friend.
Oh, that'll be magical.
Oh, you got that right, Abby.
I like it, I like it.
Come on, let's go tell everyone. But remember, it's a secret.
Yes. We got the moves like Chamki. We got the moves like Chamki. We got the moves like Chamki.
Ah, Chamki, there you are. I found my list. Now we can get started on all the fun things I have planned for us to do together.
Yeah, and while they're doing that, Elmo and Abby can have their play day. Right, Abby?
Oh, sorry, guys, but it'll have to wait till a little bit later.
Yes, we have something very important we have to do first.
Oh, really?
Oh, I cannot believe it. You visit me, so I thought we would play.
You met a friend, then our plans slipped away.
How am I supposed to play with you? You're up and you're down, you're running around.
You're fast and you're slow, you're stopped and you're gone.
You're hot and you're cold, you're yes and you're no. Play or no?
Or do you really wanna go?
You met my friends. They were nice. They were kind.
Then you met someone new. Elmo tried not to mind.
Didn't know that I'd be left behind. You're up and you're down. You're running around. Then you're cold, you're yes, then you're no.
You're in, then you're out, what's that all about?
Gotta find you, I'll remind you just how much I really miss you. How to catch you, I wonder, you're too quick for me.
Do you really want to play or no?
Or do you really want to go?
You do not want to go? Because I really want to play with you.
Yeah.
Ah, Grover, how is your list coming along?
Not well. The time is ticking away, but Chomsky has been so busy. My list of things to do with her is getting smaller and smaller.
I see. Perhaps someone should recount all the things that are left?
Knock yourself out.
Ah, wonderful! Let us begin. 1, 2, 3, 4.
How, Elmo? I am beginning to think that Chamki does not want to do any of the things I have planned.
Yeah, and Elmo's beginning to think that Abby forgot all about our play day.
What does it mean when your friend does not want to do what you want to do?
You know, it doesn't have to mean anything.
Huh?
Ernie's right. Friends don't always like to do the same things all the time.
Yeah, you can be really different from someone and still be friends.
Really? Believe us, we know.
Yep. My old buddy Bert and I are about as different as two people can be.
Tell me about it.
But you were best friends! How different could you be?
Well, you know how different day and night are?
Yeah.
That different.
Right. For instance, I like paperclips.
Paperclips?
I like bottle caps.
Bottle caps?
I love pigeons, yeah.
Pigeons?
Oh, yes, I do.
Well, Bert, you know, I don't really like any of those things, but I like you.
Ernie.
Gee, I never knew good friends could be so different.
Sure can.
I like playing jokes.
Playing jokes?
Love my rubber duck.
Rubber duck?
I like bubble gum.
Bubble gum?
Yes, I do.
Well, now, Ernie, I'm not crazy about any of those things, but I like you.
So you can love different things. And still like each other.
Oh, yeah. I like to lie awake in bed at night and talk to you.
I like to say goodnight and go to sleep. You should try it sometime.
I like to go and see the big hippopotamus in the zoo.
Hey, Ernie, you know what?
What, Bert?
I like that too.
Wow.
Watch this fancy footwork.
Wow. Very nice, Bert.
Check this out!
Woo! Take that!
I love it!
And this!
What?
Woo!
We're grooving now!
I like jelly beans!
Jelly beans?
I like fennel soup!
Fennel soup?
Yeah! I like a marching band!
I like a music box!
Yes, I do! Robert Duck,
you know I don't love pigeons, still we're all free, but
I like you.
Don't worry, Abby. I will keep it simple.
Dum-de-dum-dum.
Hi!
Ah, good. You're here. Thank you for coming.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Me no can wait to learn how to dance. India style.
Oh, yeah. Making a dance for Grover is a great idea. He is going to love it.
Shh! Remember, Telly? It's a surprise! We don't want Grover to know yet!
Right! Oh, right.
All right, Chamki. We're ready to learn how to dance like you do in India.
Well, in order to understand the dance of India, you need to understand what India is like.
Oh! So, set the mood for us, Chamki. If we were in India right now, what would it look like?
Dark.
What?
India is on the other side of the world. So it would be nighttime now.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
The nights are a very dark blue, unlike anywhere else in the world. The lights of the city glow like the stars overhead. It is peaceful and quiet, the celebration of lights, the streets come alive with traditional costumes and lights everywhere.
Whoa.
Oh!
Whoa.
And then we dance!
Did.
Yeah, boy.
Chomky taught us a really cool dance that we're gonna surprise Grover with. She is such a good dancer. Oh, I am so glad she's visiting today.
Boy, Abby really likes Chomky, huh?
Oh, yeah, she's great.
But Abby still likes Elmo, too, right?
What? What are you talking about?
Well, Abby has been spending a lot of time with Chamki today.
Oh, and we were supposed to play together today, weren't we?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Elmo. I just got so excited about making a new friend.
Well, Elmo thought that maybe Abby didn't want to be with her old friend anymore.
Aw, that's not true. I love being with you, Elmo.
Really?
Really. And no matter how many new friends may come along, that will never change how I feel about you. You're my good friend.
Yeah?
My really good friend. Listen. There are times when we do meet someone that's new. We might give them a try.
Yeah.
But it's someone who's true that we stick to like glue.
We're friends.
miss the surprise dance for Grover.
Yeah.
Let us take it once more from the top. A 5, 6, 7, 8. Ah, yes. Excellent. Very good.
Let me see. I suppose if I cut this out, and I move that one to later...
Uh-oh! Look! There's Grover!
Ooh, we must not ruin the surprise.
Act casual.
Oh, hi, guys.
Nothing! Nothing is going on here at all!
What?
Yeah. Got to go!
Well, that was strange.
Ah, Grover, I found you.
Chamki, you were looking for me?
Yes, I am all done with what I had to do, and I'm ready now.
Ready for what?
For whatever you want to do.
Really? Chamki, that is wonderful. I have so many things still on my list. Ice skating, bike riding, petting zoo, ping pong tournament, mountain biking, hot yoga.
Those all sound good. Why don't you pick one or two?
One or two? No, I want to do them all! You are here for only one day, and I want to squeeze everything in!
All of that? But you'd have to be a superhero to do all those things in one day!
Yes, that is it! Why did I not think of this before? This looks like a job for... Super Grover!
Super Grover?
In the furry flesh, just the superhero you need for the superest playdate ever!
I am Super Grover with a G, the greatest guy you will ever see. I shall use my superpowers,
superpowers,
to do all this in just a few hours.
Really? You think we can fit it all in?
Please, you are speaking to a certified superhero here.
I am Super Grover with a G. Watch me defying gravity. Together we shall fly.
We'll fly.
My super strength will lift you high.
Perhaps we should just take a taxi from place to place.
Good idea.
We'll start out at the zoo.
That's nice.
Have a snack or maybe two.
Okay.
Throw a frisbee, climb a tree.
Uh-huh.
Run a race or maybe three. Then it's boating, swimming, skating. Hopscotch, kayaking, and painting. Play some checkers, throw a ball. Ride a horse, but that's not all. Train a dog and build with blocks. Make some puppets out of socks. Hit the movies, hit the park, and we'll stay out till it's dark. And there's so much, much more you see. Just take my hand and come with me.
Hey, who could possibly do all that in one day?
I'll tell you who. It is me, Super Grover with a G.
Are you all right?
Oh, I am just super.
Listen, why do we need to do all those things today?
Because I want you to have a special day. A day to remember.
But I am having a special day. Being included with all your friends and being with you, that makes this a day I will never forget.
So, you do not want to do anything on this list with me?
We can do whatever you like, but we do not have to do them all. Grover, it is not about how many things we do. It's about spending the time together.
Yes, you are right. That is all I ever really wanted.
You do not have to be a superhero for me, Grover. You just have to be my friend. What could be better than a beautiful day? Hours and hours just to laugh and to play. What could be better than a nice day to spend with a friend?
We can do anything you want to do. All that I care about is being with you.
The world feels so wonderful when you get to
to spend a beautiful day with a friend.
Could ride on a bike or whatever you like.
Just tell me when and where.
Tell me when and where. As long as you'll be there. What could be better than a beautiful day? Hours and hours just to laugh and to play.
There's still lots of time to spend with just us two friends.
If I had a wish to make, I'd wish you could stay.
If I could choose anything, I know what I'd say.
What could be better than a beautiful day
with a friend?
I'm so glad to have a friend like you, Chamki.
Me too.
Well, I suppose I will not be needing this long list anymore.
But the fact that you made it makes me feel very, well, special.
And you are special, Chomky. I have been telling you that from the beginning.
Well, you always make me feel special, Grover. That's why I love it when we spend time together.
Me too. I just wish we could have started earlier in the day.
Well, I was busy working on something.
Working on what?
Your surprise!
A surprise? For me?
Yes! I know how much you like the way I dance, so...
You were going to do an Indian dance for me?
No.
Oh.
We all are!
I do not believe it! Surprise! Thank you, everyone! I love your dance!
Grover, there is still time for a number of things on your list.
What do you say, Grover? Want to go do some of those things on your list now? Just the two of us?
Oh, yes! But we do not have to do much, as long as we are together. That is all I care about. We could be standing by the ocean.
We could be underneath the sky.
Friendship is anywhere, near or far.
And you always make Elmo laugh out loud.
And nobody knows me better.
And it doesn't matter where we go, just as long as we're together.
Always a party when I'm with you. Always a party, that's what we do. Every party gets you a groove, 'cause it's always a party when I'm with you.
And you always make me laugh out loud. And nobody knows me better.
And it doesn't matter where we go, just as long as we're together. Cause it's always a party when I'm with you. Always a party, that's what we do. Everybody gets to the groove. Cause it's always a party.
Tell everyone in India about all the friends I made on Sesame Street.
Oh, I hope you'll visit again someday.
Yeah, and Elmo hopes to see you again too.
Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Adios, amigos.
Keep counting, my friends.
Bye-bye. Yes, so long.
Twinkle out.
Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye, everybody.
Goodbye, everybody. Elmo loves you.
Cause it's always a fun.
Oh no! You're still here? Scram!